गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन टीचिंग सेशन ऑफ एकेडमी पर्ल स्कूल देवेंद्रा। टुडे इन दिस वीडियो वी विल लर्न अबाउट द प्रेपोजिशन एज इट इज इन आवर सिलेबस ऑफ इंग्लिश ग्रामर। इट इज आस्क्ड इन द फॉर्म ऑफ सेंटेंस गैप फिलिंग, सेंटेंस रीऑर्डरिंग, वेयर वी नीड टू फ्रेम द सेंटेंस, वेयर वी नीड टू पुट एप्रोप्रिएट kind of word. Okay. It is also asked in the form of omission and additive. So that's why I am taking this topic for your work. In this we will learn about preposition, its expressions and its usage, proper usage, how to frame the sentences using preposition. As we know, somewhere generally we use in our daily life these preposition, and all the things are, and everywhere we use noun, pronoun, and to relate those words, to connect those words to other thing in the sentence, we use these preposition. Okay, so before starting this, I would ask you to take a notebook and pen so that whatever we will deliver in the lecture we can look it up. So let's start. What is preposition? A word that connects a noun or pronoun to a verb or something else in a sentence. Example: He is in the school, or I am going to the market. We have here two examples, and here I have used this in and to as preposition. Let's see once more the definition. What is this? Saying connects a noun or pronoun to a verb or something else. So here this preposition, this word is connecting these two words in the sentence. Okay, and in this sentence this particular preposition is connecting these two words together. Okay, as I have written here, connects a noun pronoun to a verb. So here this is connecting this verb to this noun. Or what is that something else? It may be this as subject, which is their subject. So this subject is being, which is pronoun, that is being connected with this with the help of this in. Now we will see that what kind of expressions shows by preposition. How? As it is written, it's expression. What kind of preposition we use, like preposition of time, preposition of manner, preposition of direction and movement. So just let's write those things. What kind of expression it shows? A preposition shows. A preposition shows like time, sometimes it will show us place, sometimes it will show us movement, direction, manner, or it will be showing us sometime like reason, or somewhere it will show us instrumentality and other things also. So let's see what kind of expression this preposition shows by the when we use those preposition in the sentences. When we will use those preposition in the sentences, then we will be able to know its expression, its exact expression. Like so many prepositions are there, and it doesn't mean that only one preposition will show only one expression. One preposition will be showing a lot of expressions. Okay, so we will see then with the help of examples. So commonly used preposition, what are commonly used prepositions? These are commonly used preposition. And in the next video, I will tell you about some other preposition. So let's see today them about how they are being used in the examples and what kind of expressions they are showing. Okay, so first of all, we will see the expression of this at that I have already written this here. This at, what kind of expression this at is showing here? At home, at bus stop, here. So I have given just phrases. So you can use those phrases in the sentences. So these particular phrases will give us the complete expression of preposition. Clear? So as it is showing at home, at bus stop. So what kind of expression this is giving? This is giving us the expression of place. Okay. It is telling us about the exact place. Then in the next sentence, in the next phrase, we will see that at 6 a.m., at noon, or at midnight. What is this telling us about? This is telling us about the time. So what kind of this at? See, as I have told you that one preposition will be showing different kinds of expression. So here this has shown this place, and this is showing here time also. Here again, this at is coming. Aimed at bird. Look at the goal. Laugh at him. What this is showing here? This is showing here direction. Here, good at English, bad at sports. Here I have used this at with these adjective. Clear? These are adjective. Okay, as we learned in the definition that there was written something else. So it may be subject, it may be adverb, it may be noun or verb. Anything would be there. So which will be connected with the help of preposition. So here it is used with these adjectives, and what is this telling us? This is telling us about the performance. Okay, so we have seen this one preposition is showing different kinds of expression. Now let's see the expression of in. What is this showing? Here this in Rajasthan, in school. So this is giving us the expression, it is giving us the sense of place. Here in 1947. This in 2 years. This is telling about particular, or this is telling about the particular year, and this is telling about not the particular year, but it is giving a particular time period. Okay. So here this is giving us the sense of time and year. Here in red ink or in pencil, in blue ink. How am I writing? I am writing here in black ink, and writing in red ink, and underlining in red ink, writing in black ink. Writing with a pen is different, and writing in red ink is the different. In red ink, this in red ink will tell us about the material which we are using to write. Clear? And with pen, if we will use here, with pen. Okay, so it will tell us about the instrument, about the tools which we are using to do, which we are using to write something or doing anything else. So this is telling about the sense of using material, materialistic aspect this is giving, the product which we are using.
Of something.
He is in a hurry. So this is giving us the sense of state, died in an accident. The person died in an accident. So this is telling us about the reason. Clear? So except these expressions, we have seen different other expressions which are being shown by a preposition. Single use of preposition, but when we will use it in the different sentences. Let's see the example of on. What this on will show? Like on Sunday or on Monday, any day it is given, and it will tell us about like particular on. If on the eve of Christmas, clear? Sometimes it will tell us about the place also. How it will tell us about the place? Before this, it will tell us about. After this, I will tell you that on 2nd October. This is giving us a particular date, okay? Then, like one more example, that it will give us the dependency. Cow depends on grass. Clear? This on. Then, what it will be telling next thing? It will tell us about like a switch on, put on, turn. See, this on is being used in different manner. And what all these phrases will show us? On Sunday or on Monday, it is telling us about the particular day. Okay, here on the eve of Christmas, this is giving us a particular day also, or we can say the particular occasion. Particular occasion. Here, this 2nd October, this is giving us the sense of date. Whenever present Mahatma Gandhi was born on 2nd October, we celebrate Teacher's Day on 5th September. So the particular date will be represented with the help of on. Cow depends on grass. Here this is showing us, what this is showing? This is showing us dependency. Dependency. In this, what is this showing? On turn on. Here we are using this preposition with verbs. Okay, so it is, when it is used with the verb, it is making a phrasal verb. So here it is used in the form of phrasal verb with some of the verbs. Okay, now let's see the examples of to, where we use to and what kind of expression it shows. And one other thing, and somewhere it is used with some of the words, like then it shows comparison. How he is junior to me or senior to me. Okay, so with such kind of sentences, superior to me, senior to me, inferior. So with such kind of words we use this too also. So here this is showing, what this is showing, this is showing here place. Here this is showing time. Okay, and here this is showing a kind of comparison. Okay, so we have seen different expressions are being shown by two. Let's see the examples of into. What kind of expressions will be shown by this preposition into? Like jump into river, or frog jumping into the well, such kind of. So here it is used. Sometimes it will be used let's see the different another example. Translate it into English. So here, what kind of expression this is giving? Jump into river. Yes. Here, water is changed into ice. Translate it into English. See, here this is giving us the sense of movement, because here we are using this into with this action verb. Action verb where movement will happen. Where movement is happening, they are called action verb. So jumping, movement happens, so this is called action verb, and when it is used with action verb, this is called preposition of movement. Water is changed into ice. Here this is changing the condition. Earlier it was in the form of liquid, after that it is changed into solid. So this is change, or we can say changement of condition. Here translate it into English. Here one thing is being translated into the another language. So changement of the form, changement of earlier it was written in any other language, after that it will be changed into the different language. So here it, we can say that this is telling us about the changement of form. Okay, or we can say the changement of language. Simple. Next, let's see the example of upon. What upon shows? This. This upon also shows a kind of this is also known as preposition of movement. How movement? Because it will be again used with the action verb. Action verb, as it was used with this action verb, okay, where the movement is happening. So it will be, how it will be used? The tiger sprang upon the woods. Here, so here this action is happening and action is happening, movement is there, so with the movement. So this is being used when what kind of verb? Action verb. So that's why this will be called preposition of movement. Let's see the examples of by. What by will show? Sitting or the girl is sitting by the door or by something else, okay? And it will be used to show by Monday or by next year. Sometimes it will be used to show that he got him by neck, or it will be and it will be used with this letter is written by him, or any name may be given there. Okay, so here we can see that what kind of expression this by is giving. Let's see. The girl is sitting by the door. So this is giving us the sense. It may be there, the girl is sitting by me. Okay, by me, by her parents. So this is telling us about the sense of nearness or by the side of something. By the side of or nearness. Okay. Here it is giving the expression of by Monday, by next year, he will have come back, he will have come back by next Monday or by next year. So here this is giving us the sense of time. Okay. He caught it by neck. This is telling us about the manner, how the person caught him by neck or by collar. Okay, this letter is written by Ram. This is generally we use such kind of sentences in passive construction, and there it tells about the doer. Okay, what the doer is doing, the work which is done by whom. So this is telling about the person who is doing the work. So this is used in passive construction also. Sometimes it shows, it is also known as preposition of traveling. How? Like, I prefer to travel by train or by car. So here again we can see this by is telling us, it is giving us a sense of means. Or we can say transport also, or preposition of traveling. Let's see the example of way. How with is used in the phrases or in the sentences. Way. Now, cut with knife. Okay, or write with pen or pencil. Clear? This next example of with many people. Died with hunger. The man is a hunter, or it may be giving us a sense of sometimes it will give us a sense of purpose also. He works, not purpose, he works with, yes, purpose, pleasure. Okay, how we can say this, it's a kind of manner also. He works with pleasure. Okay, means how he does his work. So he works with pleasure, or with a lot of problems, like. So here in this particular phrase, in these particular phrases, what is this telling us? This is telling us about the use of instrument. What instrument we are using? What tool we are using to write? So with pen, with pencil. I am writing with this marker. So here this is giving us the sense of instrumentality. Okay, instrumentality. Here this is giving us the sense of many people died with hunger. So this is giving us the sense of reason. The man with a gun is a hunter. So this is giving us the sense of having or carrying something. I saw a boy with red face. I saw a girl with blue eyes. So having or carrying something. Having or carrying something. Okay? And here he works with pleasure. So this is giving us the sense of like man. The way of action. The way of action, how the person is behaving, how the person is doing the work. Here, so let's see the example of after with off. What this off shows? What kind of expressions are shown by off? I bought 2 kg of sugar. Okay, and it will be showing the leg of chair, a piece of paper, okay, sometimes it will be telling us about the reason also, how he died of cancer. Okay, so we saw that here, this off, what this off is telling, what this off is telling, and what this off, even let's see the more example, the ring is made of gold. Here, what is this showing? See, in this first one, this is telling us about the quantity of something. Quantity of something. Here, in this is giving us the sense of relationship. How relationship? Because this is really, this piece is related to this paper, this leg of this chair. Okay, he died of cancer. This is giving us the sense of reason. He died because of, he died because of cancer. So reason, and this is giving us the sense of, here the ring is made of gold. Here changement of only formation. Material is the same, gold is still gold, but now its formation has been changed. Its formation is now in the form of ring. Clear? So here it is telling us about the form. I'll just write it, changement of form. entire example of O double F, that is also called of whatever the usage of that O double F. Generally we use it with such kind of phrases which is called phrasal verb, switch off, turn off, okay, and it gives us the sense of far off somewhere or far off Delhi. Here this is giving us the sense of distance also. Sometimes it will give us the sense of discount also, like 30% off, okay, 50% off, or it will give us the sense of stagnation, how he fell off the horse, okay, how here he was riding on the horse, after that he fell off. So here this is telling us about the separation, is off. Here this is in the form of phrasal verb. Here this is telling us about a particular distance. We are still far off Delhi. Okay, so this is giving us a sense of distance. This is giving us a kind of discount on something, and this is giving us a sense of separation. So right here, phrasal verb. Okay, this is telling us about the distance. Discount and separation. Okay, after that let's see the examples of under. What does under tells? Under and below. First, under the building is under construction. The building is under construction, or you can say under arrest. Under this, you are under arrest. This is in the form of phrase, okay, or under repairs also. This building is under repair, the car is under repairs, okay. Next, it tells us about a particular, like generally we use the cat is under the tree, okay, vertically below of something, under the tree or table. Clear? Then it tells us about the particular designation when the person are being in the sense of seniority, when seniority or junior person or a particular designation is being shown, how that he works under Disha. Okay, so here this is telling us, it is giving us a sense of this person is governed by Disha. So here he is working under this. Okay, sometimes it will give us the sense of age also. How, like he is under 30. This is giving us a sense of particular age, means less than, okay. So here these two are telling us about the condition, or we can say state. Clear? These two, under the table or tree, this is telling us below, vertically below something. Here this tells us that governed by someone by or this is telling us less than. Clear? Let's see the examples of below. What this below tells us. This job is below my dignity. Another example. Do not write below this button. So we can see that what this below is telling and what this below is telling. This below is telling us about a particular a person is having a kind of his seniority or dignity. Here he is talking about his dignity or reputation. Clear? So here it is showing a kind of respect or reputation. Do not write below the sign. This is telling us about the lower position, that do not write than this. So lower position, this is giving us a sense of lower position. Not or we can just say that lower than. Clear? Something right in this line, lower than something. Or here it is telling about the standard. Clear? This is giving us a sense of standard and this is giving us a sense of lower than something. So do not write this, do not write below this line. Clear? So let's revise what we learned today, that we learned about the preposition, some common preposition which we generally use in our daily life. So today we saw them with their examples and with their expressions also. So what is preposition? Preposition is a word which connect, that is used to connect a noun or pronoun to a verb or something else in the sentence. Like he is sitting under the tree, I am in the class. So the preposition is connecting two words in the sentence. And that will be connecting, it doesn't mean that it will connect only noun to noun or pronoun to noun. It will be connecting anything as we saw in the examples. Then what preposition shows? Preposition shows different kinds of expression like time, manner, movement, direction, reason. Okay, and we have seen them with the help of examples. So I hope this will help you to frame the sentences. Regarding this topic, I have uploaded the assignment on ERP. So please go through this and download it, complete it on time. Thank you. Have a nice day.